momentarily, but first, the formalities. From the city of brotherly love, the Philadelphia Flyers look to impose their will against the Chicago Blackhawks, a team dating back to 1926 and six-time Stanley Cup winners. Let's get this very special edition of Threes Hockey underway. The Money Puck is in full effect. Oh, my bone crushing. Let's kick this game up a notch, fans. Make some noise if you want to see one of these talented players score a nifty little deke. Yeah, on your feet, fans. Go, evisceration. What's the greatest sport on earth? Yes, I agree. It's freeze hockey. Let's get some goals. Great save. Downright disrespected that shot. Oh, goodness no, the humanity. Penalty shot coming up. The floor is yours. And no, not today. Nifty little move, but the goaltender saw it every step of the way. Monstrous hit! That'll wake you up in the morning. Whoa, big stop! Stop with the pad! A substitution here to start this one, folks.
takes the shot, brings it off the post. Oh, the hits keep coming. He shoots it! Can't be beat! Won't be beat! We are rolling! Back at it after that freeze by the goalie. I'm sure he had his reasons, though. We don't judge! Game on! I'm not sure I can hear you right now. Oh, yes, there you are. Yes, let's do this. Break free. And rejected by the goalkeeper. Oh, my. Glorious opportunity and has nothing to show for it. Looking to end it and fires it over the clincher. Game over. Yes, fellas, celebrate. You've earned it. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming. You've been a great crowd. Give yourselves a pat on the back. Have a safe trip home. We'll see you again. Okay, fans, it's time to let the sticks and pucks do the talking. It's time for high-intensity, edge-of-your-seat threes hockey action. The Chicago Blackhawks, the storied NHL franchise from Chicago, Illinois, look to dismantle the Chicago Blackhawks, a team dating back to 1926 and six-time Stanley Cup winners. Fans, want to know what's better than threes hockey? Threes hockey with the money puck in full effect. It's on! And no, he fires wide of the cage. Scores! Ooh, what wicked intentions. Wow, he just broke the net. Hey, tell Trevor to ready the first one. Okay, I think he just put a hole right through that net. What a goal, folks! On your feet, fans! And he slams the door shut. Glorious stop by the goalie. He scores! How do you spell goal? Game on! In alone! And the goal! And a bonus two on the scoreboard, Barbara! And when's a goal not just a goal? When the goal has the puck ricochets off the blocker. Oh, my bone crushing! In all alone! He shoots it, just can't be beat. Big save. Plenty of pressure here, fans. Can you feel the goal coming? Wait for it, wait for it. On behalf of all of us here, Trevor, Bob, Jimmy, Barbara, and Rachel, drive safe. We'll see you again. Good night! Fans, welcome to a game of hockey. And I'm not just talking about any game of hockey. I'm talking about Freeze Hockey. Here are the teams in tonight's game. The Edmonton Oilers, a team originally part of the now-defunct World Hockey Association, take on the Chicago Blackhawks, a team dating back to 1926 and six-time Stanley Cup winners. It's time for some Freeze Money Puck, fans. Each goal will be worth the assigned bonus value. So here we go. Dancing by himself. Buddy checked him into last week. All alone and no, sir. Let's kick this game up a notch, fans. Make some noise if you want to see one of these talented players score a nifty little deke. Scores! That one's worth two! All right, folks, we want more of those, right? Let's hear it for the players. Disregard for his body. Bob, hey, kind of like when I eat those jelly donuts, right? Total disregard for my body. I am a pig. He's in and shuts the door, denies the goal. What a stop. Denial by Talbot. Scores! Ooh, what wicked intentions, Bob! He just broke the net. Hey, tell Charlie ready the first one. Goodness, Grady, what a goal! Mark it down as two. Fans, count it out with me. One, two, three! Yes, that's right. Next game, that's three on the scoreboard. Kick off this period right with some feet stomping and clapping madness. Let's bust this one wide open, players. Game on! Action Team, have a great night, and we'll see you next time.